Hey guys, I'm going to do my makeup today. And this is girl makeup. It's a nice pretty makeup. Yeah. So you can hear these. Here's this. You hear that? Sorry. So that's what this looks like. Okay, I have a stick. There goes my brush. Some of this is so the first thing I'm going to pull out is my Elf Professional eyeshadow brush. Just a great size. It goes perfect with no big pen, stuff like that. And okay, let's do that stuff first. And the next thing I'm gonna show you guys is my cosmetic simple eyeshadow in beige rose. Yep. This is the applicator, and this is what the eyeshadow looks like. Highlight. Let's say if I'm gonna go put some on right now. Yes, dab it on with that. Excuse me. Looks like that. And the next thing is my Maybelline color. My Maybelline color to my eye studio cream eyeshadow. Bold gold. It's a 24-hour eyeshadow. Like this. I love this. Do you guys can see like the indent on this? See? I love it. Such a good eyeshadow. Good for base. Here. And for my blemishes, I use my Glamour Flash Heavy concealer in light. This is the color lip filler. So, what are we going to show you next? I'm going to show you guys my boots, just a couple of powder brush, just used in my Allegro mix bag. And this is what the cat looks like. And the brush looks like. The first lip butter lipstick in Strawberry Shortcake. This is the lip mask. Yay! That's what the hook looks like. And my next lipstick I'm going to show you is my MAC Amplified Cream Lipstick in Starbucks. The name's Rosa. Is my New York Dream Bronze Blush in Fresh Pink, number 5. This is the color. It's very compact, perfectly matte makeup bag. Then the next thing I got is the next set of my makeup bags. It's my 17 pump cosmetics, which is kind of powder in neutral. It says it helps prevent shine breakthrough, prevent shine breakthrough, helps prevent shine breakthrough. Over your favorite Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.